Number 5. Ave Talgo 350. Speed 330, 365 km per hour. All Ave class trains are high speed, but the Ave Talgo 350 electric train with a capacity of 318 passengers is especially fast, accelerating up to 330 km. Number 4. CRH380A, speed 380, 486.1 km per hour. The Chinese CRH380A train is designed for a maximum operating speed of 380 km per hour, while the speed record for such a train is 486.1 km per hour. Number 3. Shanghai Maglev train, speed 431, 501 km per hour. The Shanghai Maglev is a Chinese maglev high-speed train that has been in operation in Shanghai since 2004. The maximum express speed is 431 km per hour, which allows you to cover the distance from the city center to the airport, 30 km, in just 7 to 8 minutes. In a test run on November 12, 2003, this train reached a speed of 501 km per hour. Number 2. TGV PAS, speed 320, 574.8 km per hour. These French TVG trains run between France and Switzerland and between France and Germany. Operating speed, 320 km per hour. At the same time, the TGV PAS model holds the speed record among rail trains. In 2007, this train was able to accelerate to 574.8 km per hour. Number 1. Trains of the Shinkansen series, speed 320, 581 km per hour. Shinkansen is Japan's high-speed train network, often referred to as bullets, and for good reason. The Shinkansen speed record for conventional rail lines is 443 km per hour. And on a magnetic suspension, 581 km per hour, which is an absolute world record for trains.